Everyone, I hope everyone's fine. My name is Naomi, and today's video, I just want to show you how I'm gonna do the quick fried rice. And I put the frying pan on the heat. I just put the olive oil. That's all fine. I'm gonna fry my egg very fast. That's gonna be very quick and easy and simple. You don't need to waste a lot of time because the rice are boiled already. So that's gonna be very fast without wasting the time. Finish. I'll fry my garlic first. I'll put garlic. I'll put some onion. And some chili. I'll put the greens. Okay. I think the oil is not enough for me to beat the little bit of more oil. Then I'll put some my spices. I'll put a pinch of salt. Some aromat. I'll try to get it. If it's too much, I don't need to put too much, so I'll just a little bit first. Wait, I like to put a bit of chicken seasoning. It gives a certain bit of flavor. Not much. Black pepper. White pepper. I love black and white pepper rot. Some Italian seasoning, garlic seasoning. Although I put garlic, but here's like a mix of garlic Italian herbs. I love it. And then let's mix. So I put dark soy sauce and roast. I don't have a light, but that's a matter. Use whatever I have in the house and finish. That's then I'm gonna put my prawns. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'll put some rice. First I boil it, I put it in a bowl to make it cold. I'll put small, bit by bit and mix until I know that it's okay. everything together. That's why I'm putting in batches. Otherwise, it's gonna be stick. So let me put in batch. I need to reduce fire a bit, just like it's drying up a little bit quick. So let's check. That's my king prawn fried rice, quick and easy. No wasting time. So let me check. Make a little bit more. That's enough. I don't think I need any more. Save our now, I need to test how the salt is like, so I should know amount of, I'm gonna put the soy sauce and the dark soy sauce and oyster sauce. It depends, I don't want to be too much salty. So let me test how the salt is like before I put anything. Okay. It's not too salty, so. Put like half teaspoon, then mix a bit of dark soy sauce. And now, let me taste a bit salt. I don't want to be too much salty. Okay. A bit of Worcester sauce. Not too much. It gives a different taste when I put the Worcester sauce. But I don't have the light sauce part. It doesn't matter, it's fine. You use what you have in the house, you don't need to stress yourself. Here we go. And the last one, I just need to put the egg, because I fried egg already. That's what I need to be the last thing to put out, just smash a bit. And that's my egg. And we finish. That's my egg. Quick, simple, yummy, yummy, and delicious. Yes, we need to come and eat if we are hungry. If you like the food, and simple. Not too much wasting time. Now it's time to dish. Yes. That's it. finished. I'm done. I hope everyone's gonna enjoy it. Yes, done, done, done. That's it. The fried rice is done. Let's check the salt and seasoning. Yeah, it's done. Perfect. Yeah, I want to be. Enjoy.